4 luxury bedrooms, which right now they're unfurnished. If you don't mind curling up on a rug or sort of dusting yourself off in a corner, in a room without a door, this is the height of luxury. But if you want to wait, that'll come later. Of course, sleeping in a building that's still under construction, probably not the safest thing in the world. So, something to keep in mind.